same record they have, ball didn't bounce our way. So we want to go out there and do everything we can as far as getting better throughout the course of the season and get a win. You just play your defense and you go out there and you try to simulate what they do offensively as possible. Both of the teams, our team and Minnesota, are not good throwing the ball. You know, some of the last in the nation, so we know what's going to happen. If you don't stop the run in this game on the either side, you're going to have a long day. So we want to go out there and do that. You know, screens, rally to those. You know, you practice those things as far as technique and things, but you really can't anticipate that. Nobody's going to go out there and run 20 screens a game. So you just really rally to that, but you really focus on what they do best. And that's right.
You guys haven't allowed a 100-yard rusher all season. How much pride is there in that?
It's a lot of pride. We take a lot of pride in that, making sure that we don't want to give it up this week. You know, tomorrow, if we get by tomorrow without giving up 100-yard rusher, the entire season without giving up 100-yard rusher, even some of the top teams in the nation, you know, like some of the top defense in the nation, like Alabama, so we can't say that. So, you know, we take pride in that. We want to just continue to get better as a defense, as individuals, and make plays.
What do you think it ultimately comes down tomorrow to switch on another trip?
We want to bring one back to Syracuse really bad, you know, and as far as, you know, we really want to bring it back as winners, you know, not just say once to a bowl game, once to ACC, we were only expected to win 2-3 games, we won 6.
5 minutes,
we're not hanging our hat on that because, you know, we know we were better than what everybody projected us as. We're better than what our record says we are now, but, you know, we have to, you know, take the punches that we did during the season. We just want to win for our coaches, for our teammates, and just go out the right way as seniors.
Awesome, good luck.
Thank you.
Jay, I know bowl game is sort of the expectation for you guys at this point, and you always hope to do better than you do, but is there a sense of pride that you guys take in sort of with all the overturn with Coach Marone leaving, Ryan obviously graduating, is there something to be said about sort of keeping the path and staying on track for Syracuse?
Definitely.